Hi everyone, Arian here at Game Dev Box. As you may know, enabling read and write on a 3D mesh duplicated in memory. By default, this setting is turned off. In some cases, you will need to turn it on, but for meshes you aren't actively using, keep read and write off to boost performance. Another thing to keep in mind is that if you have assets that generate meshes through code, the read and write option is often turned on by default. As you can see here, for all these meshes, read and write is set to true, and there is no built-in option to change it easily. There are two ways to fix this. First, you can manually open each meshes meta file in Notepad++, search for m_is_readable and set it to 0, false. But this can be time consuming if you have a lot of meshes. The easier way is to use a script by Hurting Ninja, which I will link in the description. Just download the C# file, import it into your project and run it. This code finds m_is_readable in each meshes meta file and changes it automatically. Once imported, simply select your meshes, go to Assets and choose Modify Read and Write to turn it off or on as needed. This way you can prevent unnecessary memory duplication and improve performance. If you want more tips, fixes, tutorials, or anything else about game development, make sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching.